Not as much as we did with the Jackbait. With the Jackbait, we're like literally
Like
every single puff
literally.
in Fortnite, we went there. We've been
Literally every
there.
single
We
Fortnite,
got each other's
we've
back
been there.
on
We've been there.
any corner
Oh.
fight you could imagine, guys. So if Jackbait's
Pray enough, maybe. I mean, okay, look, no, you know what I mean, like got each other's back, you know, like the back.
Okay, I'll be make her quiet. We're gonna do it. Try a reload in squads. Here we go. I need to be quiet because I can't shut her up during the game.
We just played a lot of other Jackbeats in the past. Now we don't play as much because he gives the opportunity for others to play. But no, we definitely played. Oh my god. Back in the days, so it would be every single stream we would play together. Like, literally, we would just grind wins. Now look, Jackbeat's kind. He's letting you guys play instead now. He's like, oh, I'm not taking the space. You can play, guys. So yeah, but no. I did play a lot with the Jackbeat in the past. Hey! Hi, Sky! Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the community. I swear I did it. The dumb drop, please add me. I won't allow me because I'm
These
sorry,
guys are
some of these
noisy.
tables are there for a reason. If you want to get.
Okay, I'm on headset now. I know exactly the chest she refers to. I'm always the first one out. Hexana's down too. I'm back. I don't want to go over there. Oh, I have to save everybody. Please stop doing that. Thank you. Okay, everybody's up again. I forgot I don't have to reload them or reboot them. Okay, I need a large, I need a small. I'm not going up there. Somebody be chasing me. I can't get up there. This guy, get out of the way, please. I died because the interface was in the way. I need to disable that, disable it so it doesn't do that. All right, I need to do a bunch of sliding now. I have one. Let me take this first. That's empty. Let me fire in. Up all the way up there. I hear it. Get it. I'm fine. I'm just after, I just want to kill. All right, I'm going to start sliding around. I'm okay where I am at the moment. I'll just stay here. Nine people left. There's a crown. All I have to do is stay with the crowd. I don't need a crown victory, I just want an umbrella. I have three crown wins. Yeah. Well, let me play another game. Thank you. Climb. Okay. Did I finish anything? I need two more daily quests. And I just equipped my new umbrella. Let me turn my mic off for a minute. Okay, she has left the building, and I'm going to continue my two daily quests for a reload. Oh, I can't. I will lose my crown if I go to reload right now. Decisions, decisions. Bankana, hello. Hello. Let me think about this for a while. I'm gonna go to Crave and get the 42,000 XP that way. So that way I get to keep my crown. Let's do it that way. We'll go back in here. I'm going to switch back to my speakers. And I'm not going to do YouTube today. I had to wait most of the morning for Hexona's self-made challenge. She was trying to spend and then collect 5,000 gold in a single match. She got pretty close a time and a half ago. All right, you see that 12 minutes? We're gonna collect all that gold over there. Let's get to $60,000 left on level 160. Oh, by the way, this map code, easy XP if you need levels. Just a quick hint, it even gives you XP for just sitting here, literally. It's literally called AFK XP. Ordinarily, I wouldn't come in here to get extra XP, but I'm doing it today to make up for not doing it in reload. Here in a little while, I will tweet my prize, what I got. 6,000 plus 14 is 40,000, right? I might be able to do it all on AFK. I need to be careful doing this though, because eventually it'll run out of XP for the day, and I'll have to choose something else. That's my observation anyway. I've already gone through all the XP in this little box earlier. Two viewers. In case you missed it, I'm collecting XP here instead of in reload, because I have a crown. I have a crown to protect now. All right, we're at 160. When that gets down to 60,000 left, that should be enough. But I am going to go collect that gold over there. I'm not going to let it go to waste. While we're doing nothing, what do I have to do in regular dailies or here? I should be able to do those. I am up to 21 eliminations on the reload quest. Everything else is done there, by the way. My character's wearing the back bling for reload quest, by the way. 56,000. I have, I'm in mute all. Okay, so I have a little bit more than 40,000 now. Still 6 minutes left. Now let me fire from up here. Nope. Oh, man. I was waiting for the mega reward to time out. Down to 53,000 and level 160. I thought he was going to walk towards me. That's not. What a stupid place for an airplane. Walk him up. At least I earned my umbrella by doing what I did from Hexona's coaching. I was literally the last man standing at one point, and I stayed alive. I stayed alive long enough for the other rest of them to get back on their feet. Eight seconds to go. All right, so how much do I have? 38,700. Okay. That was fun. Waiting for my partner now. Let me see if the wife wanted something from me. I'll be right back. I just noticed another creative that says something about 375 levels. I try to stay away from those. It looks like it's a death run of some sort. Definitely have to earn it. Waiting to connect. Game Shields at Mount Olympus. I'll do at least two quests right now. The third one is a little bit more difficult, so we'll see about doing that. And there's my new umbrella. Thanks for inviting me, Hexana. I really appreciate it. I'm only missing umbrellas from chapter one now. shots at 30 meters. What was the other item? Different vehicles. Buy it. I don't need EMPs. Going for vehicles now. I'm hitting the left out button to change seats. Oh, that's why. Never mind, I know what happened. My partner's in the seat. That's why I couldn't move. Couldn't figure it out. She's just mad at me now. Oh, they're up here with me. Well, I need 30 meter headshots. Had somebody in the head. No, I didn't get anybody in the head. B28. Take that and that and her car. Over there. Wait, you're waiting for me to get out of your seat, huh? You got in right away. There's a bus. I'm not doing what Hexona was doing. She was just spending and collecting 5,000 gold in one game. Still no headshots. Need to handle a lot better. Alright, I'm going on foot. Ciao. My wife just said ciao, which means goodbye. Also means hello in Italy it means hello also. Ciao isn't actually a Spanish word, but they use it here in Panama. Where is everybody? I need a head. Oh, it's not 30 meters. I knew this was going to be a pain. Sadly, he was within 30 meters. And I missed his head anyway, I think. I'm gonna end the stream. And I'll just finish this task later. Not a headshot. Oh, that's not a head. That was his backbone. Not 30 meters. Okay, I know I got him in the head. This particular challenge is very difficult. Not much too close. Still not a headshot. All right, now I have a 2 on the headshot count. I died. Is my gun empty? Oh, I'm getting double trying to hit him in the head with this. I still need six more though. Alright, I'm going the wrong way. Somebody down here. No, I have four. So I have four. I should not have done that. We're gonna die in a storm. Being come over here. He didn't come over here. Well, I'm gonna end the stream and continue with the last quest off stream. That sound okay with you guys? Let's do that. Only two viewers anyway, so see you guys later. One second. Stop recording. Stop stream. Ciao.